Tubag si Poy.
Ito
mo sila naman.
Anak mo.
Sila naman. Si Yoke, kanapos sa kay Kuhani. Itch.
Very holy. I'm already 21.
Kumakahuli.
Kumakahuli spirit na. Spirit holy grab.
Jessica, ito correlate.
Gawa!
Correlate, man.
Jessrel.
Sorry.
Mga Ice Age, B.
Sa'yo, naging mana kay...
Explore the life. Ginoo ko para makakuha ninyo sa meaning sa kinabuhi. Organic, natural.
Ano ba? Ano is better than pure. Okay nang prevent. Para lang. Para wala. Para wala yung ma-cure. Mga ano.
Ano ka na? Uy, ang matakalisyon kayo. Kapot.
Talaga yung mga music.
I try to reach you.
There is no gadget before.
Gani.
Internet, no.
Love is our greatest connection.
There, if there is paper and pencil, you can communicate something somewhere.
I got the point. That's right. Yeah.
Next question, please.
Next question, please. That's easy.
I stressed. Okay, I can give the next question to our next panelist, which that our valedictorian, our school name, Argos State University, Jiram.
Okay, Jezreel.
Thank you. Okay, I'm excited to your question. Go on. Rock and roll. Rock it.
You're so pressure.
Oh my God. Me? My God, don't pressure me because I'm there.
What?
Oh my God, what? What will you do?
Oh. To mitigate the problem regarding early pregnancy.
Oh my God, mitigate the problem early pregnancy. Oh my God, it's so easy. Don't fuck, forget it. Have sex is influenced. Have sex is recommended to our society. That's why we can control it. Thank you. We can propagate it. And I
mitigate, not propagate.
Next question. Is, sounds like it's okay. That's it. You get it?
So now we're heading to our last. We're heading to our last panelist. Mr. Jerick Sibuko, can you throw the question now?
Throw it now.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen.
I like
my
your confidence.
Question
mom.
Is. What is your advice to the youth of this generation?
That's it?
Yes.
To my advice to the youth generation nowadays. my advice to the youth youth facing nowadays is that relax, seat belt. Time is gold. Come on. Wake up. because world is gonna crazy. Thank you.
Relax. Oh, that's all right, I'm worried.
You got a final question, please?
I need it.
The final question will be coming from our head of judges. Head of the judges.
Oh, you're laughing?
Yeah, continue laughing. Okay. Christian.
Throw the final
I'm
question.
Sorry, that I dapat, left,
I believe, dapat mo start and then oh God, I thank
this is
you.
Not a, this is not a Q&A ABS. This is a birth, face-to-face interview.
Oh.
Sorry.
Okay, what
very
if
formal,
going
very
to,
formal.
To defend your research in online.
Oh my God, it's easy. Go.
But if you have unstable internet connection.
My God.
Go.
Actually, according to Ferdinand Marcos, 1991.
Do not include it. Okay. I want to hear your opinion.
Yeah, because according to Ferdinand Marcos, 1991, that God first.
Wow, nami mo na ako natagay.
Ganyan. Pero nangayo pa si Puy-Puy nga wala na dito.
Natulog na magani ka.
Okay. Continue the question. This sige is na. Very sensitive.
Okay, ma'am. As your final question. Okay. Make sure that in this final question, okay, we will be satisfied. Okay?
Of course. I will.
Because if you can't have... Because if you were not going to make us satisfied in this question, what? Your research cannot be defense.
Oh. Okay. That's right. We're not that's really matter. Know.
We're not going to make it that enough.
Okay, go continue.
Okay, as a student.
Yes. Where in the student? Where school? Please specify.
What other learning modalities can you recommend to to the school to
okay,
make the better
correct.
To make the learning experience of the students become more better? I don't know. Something like that.
Wow.
Did you get
if there's
the question?
Any other...
Oh my God, modality.
If there's any other...
Oh did you get the question?
Of course. I am fast learner, sorry. Modality? What a big word.
Modality, what a big word. Sige, go.
Sige, Jesse, go. Sige, go. Just,
okay, the spotlight
just
with, is in yours.
Just stick to your, core.
To my fellow students, to my barangay captain.
Why is it barangay captain?
Sige na. Just stick to your core, Jesse. Just stick to your core.
Sorry.
Just say
this
what
is my word.
Fair.
Nowadays. Facing the reality in the society. This is so amazing. If you're gonna set one by one about 300 miles, 300 steps, you can step one step ahead.
What if you have already 300 steps? But if you can step once?
No.
Mr. Marundan, you're just going too far from the question. You're not answering
that's
it
my introduction,
really.
By the way.
I am so sorry for interrupting.
to the society I faced today. Congrats. You are in the good hands.
Where is now the answer?
Where is now the answer? We need the point.
The point
we,
is...
We need the... I know, you're fine.
No matter what happened, even the world... Even the world is shaking because of me. Go ahead. That's the surprise of God.
Okay, as what you have specified earlier, yeah. That the word modality. Yeah. Okay.
So you know, let's change word. The question. Let's just say, you know, gonna ask another question, B.
Okay. Okay. Oh, ayaw ko na parang dumurog ko na yung utak mo.
No, it's a okay. practice. It's
As a citizen in the Philippines, okay. How can you become as a citizen in other country?
Simple. First, you have a birth certificate that you are born in this country.
Okay.
That's it. That's the answer. If you what? Don't have a birth certificate, then you are ignorant. In leaving this country.
No!
No! Because birth certificate is capturing your life, where you live, and
it's
where you
easy,
came just from.
Real.
No, my
become,
question is...
For you to become a citizen to other country.
Oh, correct.
Marry.
Not here. Okay.
Marry their people there.
Marry those people who yeah. are loving you.
Marry their people there and, you know, you'll become ano na, citizen.
Di mo ko
naman. Also.
Okay, that's a simple answer.
And just
Pero
make
if,
them.
To make it difficult answer.
Wow! I want that difficult
merge.
Answer.
What, merge what, yourself what, to
mga,
the country.
Mga panelis na ginamuso ko, bakit? Anong ginamalutsan ko na Jesse? Uy? It's very, anong bigay, very, look at that.
Okay, I like the word merge yeah. yourself in the country.
Yeah, mm-hmm. merge yourself where you belong. That's why, enjoy it! And then, until you sacrifice.
Not merge.
Continue, my God.
Sige na, sige.
Very easy question. Not
one ball, throw the question now.
Okay, one ball, I am giving you the floor to have the question. No.
So let's dismiss ourselves?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, I
no,
agree.
No, it's not time for dismissal.
I agree.
Dismissal?
We're gonna dismiss na.
Because we're...
We're gonna sleep
because
then.
Because we're practice tomorrow.
3:29.
No. Tatulog
yan, nasog
na
na
ni.
May mo kaya nakatulog na kami ani.
Gani.
Mag-adjust naman sa environment?
Na.
Minta na ba yung mahalog sa mga ani?
Wala mo tayong mga ano dali. Uy, mga katulog sa daanan.
Ang ulo? Saan na ulo? Wait lang. Ayaw.
Sige na, Jesse. Let's go sa
katawan.
Let's do a question.
May pare si Jill.